wonder both of them are really into purloin. We're talking majorly serious cuteness.
You too?
That cute tail?
Just like a pitchfork.
And those cute oval-shaped eyes?
With a look that's up to no good.
I totally understand why Meowth and Oshawott would be so taken with a cutie like Purloin.
Cutie's not the word.